me.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did.
It's too easy. Too packed.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Huh?
Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet today.
You go to hell.
It really is, man. I still...
Oh, Bungie, run!
Look at these young hooligans.
March 1965.
How'd it go out there?
Those Dixie cocksuckers run this shit like clockwork.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true. The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crackers love enslaving African women. Let's get that straight from the start. You do understand what we're doing here, right, Fred?
Fighting for freedom.
Fute, freedom don't mean shit without power. Come on.
Huh? Where are...
This place...
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
I believe he's locked.
Thank you.
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you while dead. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery?
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have the holler, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hold up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a Wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake.
That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run. You should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perlis. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perlis. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
Thank you.
Welcome, dear listener, to another episode of Native Son. I'm your host, Remy Duvall. How y'all doing out there? Because I'm doing just fine. Glad that winter's finally behind us, and I'm sure you are as well. So, what's going on in your world this weekend, dear listener? I have my Saturday night all planned out. I'm going to put on a nice suit, because you know old Remy has to go out looking sharp. I'm going to get myself a haircut. And I'm going to have dinner with 31 very special Americans. Now, who are these people who are going to get me to give up a night playing cards with Miss Marcano, you ask? Well, I'll tell you who.
Psst, hey. Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
In our blood.
I found him. Come on. Come out from the other side.
Jack, motherfucker.
Any of y'all seen him? Where'd he go, fellas?
Fine, let's look someplace else. What?
We done lost a man. Thank you.
here. Give me the word.
Just do him a job.
You're out of here. Go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now. Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank you.
No luck. Moving on.
You still here?
Boy's gonna be running all his life.
OC.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the Hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
French Ward for Cordy takes good times. Come on down to Coralie's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates, all kids' plates are free. And grown-ups, Friday and Saturday night, take your receipts over to Big Mouth for half off your first drink order. Only in the French Ward.
Thank you.
dodging cowardice, Denzel.
He's over here! Y'all get over here!
This old bitch got me pinned!
Dixie boy,
that's where it's
you your ass!
Selection of AM/FM home 8-track stereo tape players with built-in amplifiers. It's the latest, greatest advance in audio technology since the vinyl record. Just push in the cartridge and listen to your favorite music
in stereo.
The same 8-track cartridges you listen to in your car can now fill your home with beautiful music. Look at these low prices. For the newest and coolest in home entertainment, there's only one place to go.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes. Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Baloo, what are you doing this weekend? Bring the family down to the French Wharf for Cordy's and Good Times. Come on down to Coralie's for the family fun deal. With any two adult plates or kid...
This will take your breath away.
Your first drink or...
50, 1150. WVCE. New Bordeaux.
After Sammy.
Just the local color showing they're upset. Besides, you don't see Adam around now, do you?
I hear there ain't no stopping this one. He's a black demon or some shit.
You need to stop drinking that rocker. There's never been a man I can't deal with.
Purdy not only got the girls, he killed Doc, too.
Huh? Little fucking hell?
1633.
One more time, how a goddamn nigger just strolled on through here without a care in the world. Do it!
I'm sorry, Merle, but I weren't even here. I'm just past
that motherfucker.
Huh?
Here he is, right here. Iffy, help me out here. Ending this waste of skin. Out of ammo, reload. Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This. Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
Some great music.
I'm so
ain't
sorry,
nothing
Grandma.
Like it in the whole damn no city. The Hollow speaks.
Oh.
This is Remy Duval reminding y'all to tune into my show, Native Son, for scintillating conversation about the topics that matter to you. Now, this week, I am proud to host a very special guest and an old friend of mine, the lovely Mrs. Olivia Marcon. Now, she's coming in to talk to me about her philanthropic work.
Surprised to see you out here.
Decided to get some fresh air. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid. So getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts are on an agency watch list. But if we manage to dig up more of them, we could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Oh, fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie. On set.
Got drafted. You know Bobby wasn't about to go to no war. And don't let them goddamn heathens and their devil worship nonsense get in your head.
What?
Huh?
Gladly.
Huh?
Was that?
Boy's gonna be proud of all his life. He's still over there. Gotta show up sometime.
You're here somewhere, I know it.
Personal safety and strike back against your aggressor is called self-defense. And that's all we're talking about here.
ever...
We need help. Called by Hit and Run in the Hollow. If any of y'all got the patience, feel free to swing by.
I got him! That cocksucker off me.
Don't you fucking move.
You out of your goddamn mind?
What's Fourfinger got going on at the church?
You're fucking up my car! Screw it! Car's yours!
Church.
There's all kinds.
My crew will be in touch.
Just killed another cop.
All units.
Search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
She can do about it.
Huh. I feel worse for his mama. Now she got two boys in the state prison.
Baby.
Abandoned search. Return to patrol.